Sunday was pretty awful. Aiden leaving was just a sign of how unpredictable the competition can be, how no one's safe. I was massively upset. Obviously, me and him have been from boot camp just like tight as. From every bad situation comes a good one, and the good situation, I suppose, is it's given me the kick up the arse that I needed, you know? No, I do want to win, desperately.
Because of Aiden leaving, things have just become clearer. Got to get on with it.
I think it's the right week and the right time to do the song and do it this way.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Matt is doing a big production number. Nobody would guess this for Matt.
I got dancers this week for the first time ever.
I know he loves the ladies there, so I'm happy that he gets to do it.
I might have to try and be more sexy. I suppose I've got to have a bit more of a swagger about me than standing at a mic stand going, woo.
I think it's good that Matt's broke away and we're going to see a different side of him tonight. I think it's about time.
I think if Matt delivers tonight and gives a performance as well as a great vocal, I think he's a serious contender to win the competition.
That is so hot!
I hope so.
Oh, this is the Matt that all the girls have been waiting for.
He was missing his shirt.
Oh.
Look, I'll be honest with you. I think the whole styling thing went a little too much to the left, where it... Where... It kind of looked like you were just literally dragged from the loo onto the stage to do a performance. Having said that, particularly the last part of the song, I thought the vocal was fantastic. And I like the dancers.
When you cannot hear what the judges are saying, you know it's good. And I think the girls would be happy if you were dragged from anywhere to their bedrooms. That performance is absolutely dripping. You are a star, Matt.